Hey everyone, we are at Americana Art Puzzles. Gonna check out the production. We're really close to getting everything. I know you guys have been super patient with me and I really appreciate it. So we're gonna check out the production line and let's see what they're doing. And I'm here with Wendy, who is the VP of
Partnerships and Licensing.
And I just wanted to introduce you to her, and we're super excited to meet Wendy and get this whole process made. And tell us a little bit about Americana. Like, what do you guys do?
Here at Americana, we make a premium quality puzzle.
So nice.
Everybody loves to do a puzzle.
They're just really beautiful work. You guys have been doing this for some time now, haven't you?
I've actually been in the puzzle business for a good 20 years. So.
Wow.
But as far as manufacturing, it's been a fairly new. We just recently brought in some new equipment. But we've been making quality products for quite a long time.
I was so excited to find your company here in Lindon, right in our own backyard. It's all made in America, which is really cool. You guys are now doing like custom puzzles for small businesses like mine.
We do.
Where you can get your artwork done and made into a beautiful product.
Like in our house, we're with Mitch, who is the Director of Manufacturing. And he's going to just kind of describe to us a little bit of the process that we're seeing making the puzzle. So we start out with just that big sack of
it starts out, when the print comes in, we mount it, the glue, it gets it to the desk upside down as it's running through our laminator. That gets mounted, that's it for a day. And then it gets set up and press. We press 30 inches by 25 inches.
Big hydraulic press.
An 800 ton press that comes down and presses up the puzzle.
Wow.
So they can run about 250 an hour.
It goes up the conveyor belt kind of thing?
Yeah, so it goes up that breaker unit and it goes up there. This is like glue sticks. Breaks up the puzzle. And
how many of these do you make like in a minute? Seems like they're coming out pretty fast.
So we're trying to do 3.5 a minute.
That's incredible.